What's up guys, so Ronald with United Photo here, and today it's time for another match day experience video. Well, today it's a away day. It's 8:02 in the morning. A long trip today. Oh god, it's a long day today, which is only a one-off. And today Rotherham are away at Ipswich Town. So today it's switched. Today it's at Portman Road Stadium. Today I am going in the car. It takes 3 hours to get there. I have to go via A1, A14, and into Ipswich. And then we go to that pub thing we went last season. If you watched last season's video of Ipswich Town away. This is my third visit to Portman Road this today. Goals. I'm not going to say them because I don't say them anymore. Rotherham, I'll take you 200 and that's it. You better do a better support for Derby and Burton away. Because that's them next two away games will be Derby and Burton near each other. And they are actually near each other at places. I'll tell you that one off videos. Anyway, I will see you in a bit.
We didn't have no delays, did we?
No.
I don't know where we bleeding ended up, but we didn't have no delays. Do you like going flying with it, Tom?
Yeah, because I like that. We live over that bridge. That old car. Take the first exit onto the
M18. That even that sends me on M18.
So
it's,
start soon.
It's not like a normal
employment
since the building.
Dad had to go to that old place once.
Yeah.
1, 2.
Happy about that, right?
Tom, just get to Brentford. What time are we going to game?
Which is normal time, 2 o'clock as usual.
Dickhead. Your dad didn't say that. Your dad said have a drink somewhere else.
Goal today is going to be
last week.
Oh, I don't know what to say.
But it did.
I'm going to have to say 2-0 Ipswich. Grant Ward, and I don't know what any players
I've got. 2-0 Ipswich, why
are
you coming?
Yeah.
Because an
optimist. No, Mark Carries on, tell us the score, you two.
3-1 Rotherham.
Bye.
Danny Ward 2 and Matip.
Leon.
1-0 Rotherham.
Leon, I know you're going to say 28-0 as she was wrote.
28-0.
Yeah, not talking to him. Right. Are you allowed to be fiddle, Dan?
Oh, I'm driving.
Right. I don't see you in a bit. Right, rep Peterborough.
Let's walk over to him and say, hello, remember me?
You're not so fucking clever now, are you?
Oh, I've done this art now.
It's typical.
That's why my arse has been there, maybe you sat on me fucking
butt. No, Rick. Now we're at Peterborough Services. If you like to look, that's Lee Horton there. So, we just stopped off for them two people to go to the toilet. And then we're on rest at route to Ipswich. So next video now. That service is there. We're just seeing. We're stopping there later. This is why I might end my video later. Right, next vlog, back on motorway. Played today at home at 3 o'clock.
School, what's that?
Chester's a girl.
Cold, Chester.
Hey.
Cold.
He said a cold Chester. He said.
Yeah.
No, buddy. Where am I going here, Tom? Right.
He said up.
Or straight up.
Feet. Your destination will be on the right.
Come from other direction.
Yeah, anyway. Car park. End of this.
Yeah, but there's two car parks in there, the bigger and the smaller, and that bloke said always getting smaller, didn't it?
But that were end, I think, weren't it?
Yeah, they were over end, didn't it?
Yeah, this is where Club Shop is.
Yeah.
Well, I've had worse trips.
Yeah.
Not much of a move in the arse, feels like, yes.
Right, this one.
Your destination
yes,
is on the right.
It is.
No, it weren't that one.
It is. This, it? Bournemouth Road car park's there.
Right, this one.
Yeah, yes.
Yeah.
I remember now.
We are here, guys, at 12:05.
Well, man, run at all that, wasn't it?
No, not really.
You're better than that.
Yeah, it does it.
You're getting near.
Disabled there, Dad.
I know. You're getting near ones.
Keep coming, eat burgers.
That's what he's saying.
Now we're at Ipswich Portman Road. Bit better than visiting last year. Car there. Now, next, Ipswich Town Football Club. Yes, Ipswich today. I'm going to go for, I changed my mind now. I'm going to go for 1-0 Rotherham. I am walking down Portman Road, swinging a sea. That's it. I am the tall. We are going to this Ferris Square pub, Judge Judy. Well, which table do we need it like that?
We're at the toilet.
Follow Dad.
Took off for a bladder, didn't
it? Oh, you're having a good day. That bit there doesn't look soft and look.
Goodness.
No.
Oh, what a killing. Right, look at any of them tables still. Hey, it's clean now. So here we are at Fair and Square Pub, Brunch of Judy.
Remember he charged me 27. Where did it ask for a receipt? I'm sure it should only, he might have said 21.
Mine only 20.
Tom's got me in a boat.
Took us some salt wine.
Oh, Joey just come in. Did Joey come in then?
Shut that.
Yeah, half what it was shut. I am walking down Portman Road to USA.
I know we're in number 12 turnstiles. Don't think about getting a pie. What is our stand called? That side?
What?
That side here. Our stand. Couple. It switches all programs here.
Yeah.
No problem.
Thank you.
Cool. Dad, we're up here.
Still?
Yeah.
Still. Good.
Bit of a minute.
Is
he up on the seat though?
Sorry, we just finished his ice cream off.
Yeah.
How much weight did we go? No, so we get out. Up here. This way.
I thought that'd be a player coming out there, so yeah.
What are you about?
I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about.
Still on your own, aren't you?
This afternoon, Skybet Championship match between Town and Rotherham United, which kicks off at 3 o'clock. We would like to welcome at this time our members of the Denmark branch of the Ipswich Town Supporters Club. The match for sponsor today is RA Lawns and Landscapes, and supporters, as always, are reminded to keep your eye on the ball at all times, not just in football.
Can you stand outside? Can we stand outside?
Yeah,
we can. All right, then.
Supporters from Rotherham here this afternoon to form a row. Lining up like this, number one Lee Camp, three Joe Matic, four is Will Volks, number six in captain is Richard Wood, nine Danny Ward, 11 John Taylor, 15 Greg Hartford, 17 Darnell Fisher, 18 Dale Fry, 20 Dexter Blackstock, and 22 Joe Newell. Socks. For Rotherham, 12 Lewis Price, 2 Stephen Kelly, 7 Anthony Ford, 10 Jake Forster Casti, 13 Peter Odom Windy, 14 John McCall, and 37 Isaiah Brown.
Dad, we're allowed to get Will Chesley here.
I'm allowed to get Will Chesley here. 4 the captain is Will Chambers, number 6 Christoph Behrer, 7 Tim Fisher. 8 Paul Stews, 10 David McGoldrick, 15 Adam Webster, 18 Grant Ward, 20 Freddie Sears, 27 Tom Lawrence, and 30 Miles Penlock. Town subs today, number 1 Dean Gilligan, 9 Leon Best, 12 Luke Varney, 17 Kevin Brew, 21 Johnny Williams, 28 Connor Grant, and 29 is Josh Emanuel. This is my new team for you. Who's your favourite player? Fantastic. What's the score going to be?
I don't think so.
Well done. Right, let's run along with the flag team. Let's find out who we've got. Give us your name as well.
What's
your
score? My score is
Foster Castle.
Is it so?
Jamie. Max. Fabian. Alan,
yeah,
Lucas.
Is this
up?
Oh no, no, no. Right. Testing, see if you're right. There we go, right. Don't forget to check out the club website for the match day programme for details of how to be a mascot with a Portman Road. And if you want to be part of the
my programme's in the car anyway.
Which is an exclusive match day package giving youngsters the chance to be a
It's been a good day so far. I'm really enjoying it.
.com.
finally, I've been on my phone today. It's this town. My next Merrick Street cruise will be next Saturday against Preston at home. Well, it's November next now, so I'll tell you them November days when I get here. But it's about a good 3 hours to get home from here. It's a long way. This ground is really good. I like this stand. Don't mind that stand.
Thank you.
It's 37 minutes here at the Portman Road Stadium. At Portman Road. 1-1 so far, so it's brilliant. So, as you know, it's been great day so far. No problems whatsoever.
Line! The line!
I'll tell you at nearly half time, okay? Coming up to half time here at the Portman Road Stadium, and it's 3 minutes at a time. Been so off. Just gotta better win this. If we lose, we're screwed it. Because next week, we're at home to Preston North End next week. But anyway,
well done, Roll Red, that'll do.
Anyway, I'll see you after half time.
Right, it's second half now.
You know what? 7 minutes to go, we're still winning 2-1. So, I'm saying now.
Post!
2-2.
Now then, get it zipped up now.
Wait, just because that's not going to...
Still. I don't mind.
Why
is it?
Best sweet. Oakley's had a hard game ever. Oakley's had a
Uncle
hard...
Uncle Lee's going to have a hard job keeping that pie down.
Right guys, it's time to end the video for today. Well, today we've been to Ipswich Town at Portman Road. Robbie United supporter. I'm at Peterborough Services. I am where I'm ending the video here today, instead of home. Look around. Pretty posh here, innit? Well, today we were winning 1-2-1 and then somebody decided to make it 2-2 at last minute. It's been an alright day down at Ipswich. Well, it's been a good day actually. I've been to that fair and square pub, Grudge Judy. Food were terrible in that pub. One star, I'm telling you. Let me tell you a story about that pub. It was cold food, chips were freezing. Everyone's food were freezing. Then we went to the game to watch Ipswich plus Rotherham. Right, here are the November games. Next Saturday we'll be at home to Preston. Yeah. And then the week after that it's international break. Then the next game after that is on 19th of November. We will be away at Derby County at the iPro Stadium. That's our next away game will be at Derby County. It's the next away game. And then on 26th of November we will be at home to Leeds United at 5:30 kickoff. 5:30 kickoff, I mean. So don't forget next Saturday Preston at home, then international break, and then Derby away, and then Leeds at home. I'll be definitely going to Derby, and also I'm going to them two home games as you normal. So, anyway, right, I would like, let's make 10 likes for this, and come on to more subscribers. I hope you really enjoyed this Ipswich video. 2-2 today, thank you. Right then, guys, thank you very much for watching. I will see you next Saturday against Preston North End.
Did you watch it?
So then, anyway, guys, thank you for very much for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.